All right, we're at Virginia Motorsports Park, XDA Racing, and this is all the 460 bikes that will be trying to take home the big bucks this weekend. A lot of bikes. There's Mr. Mantez Thompson. Yeah. A lot of bikes. And they're already getting started.
Yeah, like I said, when the bikes pull into the water box and you start back with those engines, need to be running.
Thank you. play.
460 race this weekend. So some of them have began pushing down. It's going to be a very competitive race. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I think it's going to be very fun, very competitive.
Thank you.
championship. And get this, the year before when I won the championship, we had six races. He went to 5 finals, 4 wins, 3, and only won 3 in a row at one point. Steven Trevor. Bob Dan Thompson from to victory. Walter Sharp and Tyler Kamek. Tyler, first rider in 460 history to ever win the championship. He missed the first race of the year. I'm spotting everybody's wondering if I'm coming back with a vengeance. Walter Sharp, left side.
Thank you.
right just about anything, except for a top field bump. He said, no, no. Derwin Rock to the left side of Prince Frederick Barrel. These two know each other very well. They've raced each other many times. Final pair, round one, Vance and Hines 460. Here we go. Final call, Pro Street 5 pulls the 4. Real Street 6.